Everyone has a dream of something they would like to do, but have you ever heard of a pigeon that wanted to drive a bus? We meet such a bird in this book, Don't Let the Pigeon Drive the Bus. This book has really caught my attention. We've been studying dialogue, and you can tell that this book is full of it because they are always talking to each other. The book also has a good lead. The main character is talking right to the reader about himself. I like that about this book. In the book, the pigeon has a dream to drive the bus and tries to sneak around the bus driver's back in several different ways to do just that. My favorite part of the book was when the pigeon tries to trick the bus driver with a game called Bus Driver, but he knew it was just a trick. This book is just one of a series of Mo Williams books. Read it for a good laugh.